Hello friends, I'm Shanjivan Ghosh and again I am with a new video of NCERT book of class 10 of exercise number 8.1, and we are almost about to finish the exercise and now we are almost in the question number 8. So what is the question? First of all, I'm reading out the question. You can find out the exercise on the page number 181 of that book. What is the question here? The question is given, if the 3 cot A equals to 4, then you have to check whether 1 minus tan square A by 1 plus tan square A equals to cos square A minus sin square A or not. So first of all, what is given here? Here it is given, I'm solving out here, cot A equals to 4, that means 3 cot A equals to 4. So you can easily find out the value of cot A from here, therefore cot A equals to 4 by 3, and obviously you know cot A equals to what? Cot A equals to base by perpendicular. Therefore, base by perpendicular is given here 4 by 3. So obviously from here you can take base equals to as 4k and perpendicular as 3k, where k is a non-zero constant. Right, now we have to find out the value of tan A. So you can easily find out the value of tan A from here. Cot A, the reciprocal of cot A is, will give you the value of tan A. But we need the value of cos A and sin A also. For finding out this value, obviously you need the value of the perpendicular, I mean the hypotenuse of the required triangle. So I am first of all finding out the value of the hypotenuse. Therefore, by Pythagoras theorem, you know hypotenuse square equals to perpendicular square plus base square, and here the values of perpendicular and base both are given. Perpendicular is given here 3k and base is given here 4k. So this 3 square is 9 and k square will be k square, and 4 square is 16, k square is k square. So it would be 25 k square. Right, now therefore hypotenuse would be root over 25k square, and it would be 5k. We are not taking plus and minus and because we are dealing with the hypotenuse and it cannot be negative, as I told in the previous one videos also. Now you need what? You need the value of tan A and the value of cos A and sin A. Therefore tan A from here, tan means here perpendicular by base, so it would be what? Obviously the reciprocal of cot A, it would be 3 by 4, I am writing directly, or you can write here by 3k by 4k, then cut out the k and k, and it would be 3 by 4. Right, now you need the value of cos A. Cos A equals to what? Base by hypotenuse, base is here 4k and hypotenuse is 5k, so it would be 4 by 5. Again you need the value of sin A. This one sin A. So sin A means perpendicular by hypotenuse. Value of perpendicular is given here 3k, so we are putting the value, and hypotenuse we have find out already as 5k. Right, this is 3k by 5k, and you can cut out k and k, and it would be 3 by 5. Now we are going to prove that is it becoming the values or not. So on the left hand side you can find, left hand side it is given 1 minus tan square A by 1 plus tan square A. Right, so we are putting the value 1 minus tan A means 3 by 4, so it would be 3 by 4 whole square, and it would be again 3 by 4 whole square. So it would be 1 minus 9 by 16, 1 by 1 plus 9 by 16. So it would be LCM is 16, 16 minus 9, and it would be again LCM 16, 16 plus 9. Right, 16 minus 9 is giving you 7 by 16. And it would be 25 by 16. So ultimately it is giving 17 by 16 into 16 by 25. Right, 16 and 16 getting cancelled out, and the value is becoming 7 by 25, right? So LHS, value of the LHS is becoming 7 by 25. Now we have to find out the value of right hand side. So we are changing the page. Here the value of right hand side. What is the right hand side? Right hand side was, you can find here, cos square a minus sin square a. So we are putting cos square a minus sin square a. So what was the value of the cos a? Cos a, it was 4 by 5. So we are putting here 4 by 5 whole square. And that of, what was the value of sin a? It was given here, sin a was 3 by 5. So we are putting here again 3 by 5 whole square. Now it is becoming 4 4 is 16, 5 5 is 25, 3 3 is 9, 2 2 5 5 is 25. LCM is 25, it would be 16 minus 9, and 16 minus 9 is giving you 7, and by 25. So you can easily find out the value of LHS was 7 by 25, and that of value of RHS is becoming 7 by 25. Therefore, LHS equals to RHS, and proved, right? Thank you, friends, for watching this video, and obviously a great thanks for your love and the support for me, and please subscribe my channel and wait for the new video also. Thank you.